Okay.
Tastes like noodles.
Oh. Is it the Funyuns? I feel like Funyuns kind of have like a noodle taste.
Mm-hmm. Love me forever. You are
forever mine.
Y'all like those vocals there?
No.
Oh damn, like I think our vocals were spot on. Thank you very much. Better than Michael.
Oh yeah, to be honest. To be completely
not in the song, but live.
Yeah. And the song is beautiful live. Yeesh.
You sure that's you?
Michael, what you be doing in that freaking studio? Cut. And you don't know what we talking about Trippie Redd. Not Michael Jackson, because you know them things.
No.
Like, what you mean? Like, I wasn't talking about him.
Not Michael Jackson. Talking about
Michael White. Come on that side.
I don't know any of his songs, so I won't sing them.
I got glass. I got...
Yo!
Yo, bitch, on my dick. He's cooling him off when she eat my chips.
Hey.
I just hit a stick.
Yo, one nigga look at me. Real quick, hey.
I wanna fuck your bitch. Tell her if she wanna, she can suck it in a way. Slippery slope, don't wet. Tell her if she lying when she down a second dick. This is a relative, maybe one of the benefit.
Yo, wanna feel
a
crazy.
I jump up in front of an elephant. I didn't wanna say that I'm addicted to red. And all these drugs that I'm peddling, now I need
to. Okay, now I need to find out where this comes from. That's funny. Yes! That is hilarious.
He said, you know what? He said, oh, you don't know my music? Word.
Right? And it's his favorite song, too. Hey, you guys! I'm Rissa.
And I'm Lexi.
And we are
the Diamond Dolls.
Okay, so our friend Brianna wanted us to react to GTFO by Mariah Carey. All right? So we are gonna react to that. But before we get into this video, what they gotta do?
Go ahead and leave this video a thumbs up because this is Mariah.
Mariah.
This is
she fire.
Whistle No Queen. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Mariah Carey. Okay, so leave us a thumbs up. Okay, because it's going to be interesting.
The T-Bow baby.
Yes. Go ahead and hit that sub button. Subscribe to this channel. And next to the sub button, go ahead and tap that notification bell so that every time you post a video, you'll be the first one to know.
You and only you.
And then, you know, if you want to go ahead and comment down below what you think, what you thought, if you saw this before, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, you know, just let us know. You
let us know. Okay, so you guys want us to get to your request, you know, quick and in a hurry. Make sure you hit us up on our social medias, DM it to us and whatnot. We'll get to it because this reaction is being done because our friend DM'd us. It was like, do it. So she got to skip the line.
Out of your day. To finish watching the video, then come to our social medias.
Type in a name.
Type in, go to your social media. Say in our names. Come to our DMs and tell us what you want us to react to. You know,
and we appreciate
that's special. You know, that's special.
So when you take so much a day to do that, you get to skip the line.
We gonna take your request and we gonna do that first.
Then we'll get to all the comments later. But you go first. So make sure y'all do that. Okay, and watch ads. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Classic Hollywood glam going on, sis.
Oh yes, lashes, makeup, hair.
So he took her wife for granted.
Make cute photo shoots.
Look, cause maybe it's his house.
Mm. Oh, so she doing that on purpose. She just like, it's blood.
Maybe.
I don't know. She want her coming to slip.
I love how, like, you see how sweet her voice just,
how about you?
Right? People be like, no.
Already, she said she ain't playing with y'all. She heard about all the things y'all was saying about her in the press, and now she here to show y'all that I still got it.
Body snatched.
Okay, body.
Yes. Age what? Go ahead, Mariah. Show them.
She got the body glow.
That's that 53rd moment.
All right.
She said, I'm gonna be here.
She's showing you that you don't have to be all aggressive and stuff. Just be a diva with it. Get the. Not a Uber, not a Lyft,
I'm hella. Look out, look out. She said, let me put the bass in my voice. Because you ain't understand.
Get out.
Thug misses out. You saw that stick? So she was sitting. Look.
No, no, thug.
I ain't playing with you. You sit pretty while he get his stuff,
like,
and he hit the door.
Get out.
Oh, these are my stuff. Mariah. About my face. About my face.
That's how I said that in the beginning. My face. Mariah. That's how Nikki said it. I like that. You know, I haven't been listening to Mariah Carey lately. I'm not even going to lie. Like, I haven't really been listening to anything. I
mean, it's not something that I would listen to on a daily basis.
I actually would.
I mean, like,
how about you get the out?
Nah,
I like that.
I could, like, it's not a bad song. I just wouldn't. I couldn't listen to that every day.
Not like every day, but I would put it in my playlist. And if it come on, it come on. When I put shuffle, if it come on, it come on.
She go what? Get the out. Oh, but not like, I don't know. It's just, I just don't want to hear that all day. You know, like, yeah. See, look, I'm a playlist person.
Yeah, she is.
I make mood playlists. Like, this is my play. I have a playlist for the shower. I have a chill playlist. I have a vibes playlist. I got a lit playlist. Like, I make playlists. Because, you know, like, sometimes, like, most days I will just, like, shuffle my music. But, you know, other times I'm just, like, I'm in a specific mood. So, I want to listen to this specific music here.
Right. Yeah, but I'm not really a playlist type of person. I usually just take all my music, throw into one, and put a shuffle, and I try not to skip over songs. So, you know, sometimes you're like, I don't want to hear that skip. And I do that a lot of, like, skip. Yeah.
If a song that I don't like, or, like, not even that, because if I put it in my library, I like it. So, I mean, like, if a song that I don't want to listen to right now comes on, I'm going to get mad.
Yeah, the different thing with me is, like, I'll even put a song on there that I don't really like that, but it might be one part of the song that I did like, so I will put it on my list. And it's like, sometimes I'm like, ew, I don't even like this, so I'll skip. So it's like, I don't know, I just really love music, so I just try to, like, listen to all the music I can. So I, like, try to stop myself. I'm like, don't skip. You're not skipping nothing. You just want to let your playlist ride out. And yeah, I do that sometimes. So, you know, if I would throw her in there, because I don't make playlists or nothing, so I just be like, throw it in there. But yeah, that's the end of a reaction video. If you liked it, make sure you give us a big thumbs up. And also make sure you subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell so you'll be notified every time we post. Comments, suggestions below, what you would like to see us do next. If you like the video, what you got to say about our video. Also, like we said, hit our social medias up, okay? And you want us to react to something urgent, or if you want us to do something urgent, like, I don't know, do a playlist video or something, you know, hit us up in our DMs. We'll get to it.
Name.
Just like that. Just like that, all right?
We'll be like,
and while you did, you might as well just follow us. Mm-hmm. You know, follow us.
Like some
and
pictures,
stuff, you know.
Some comments,
we like to interact with you guys. Talk to us, you know, DM us, you know, all that craziness. And also, make sure you support us and you watch our ads and stuff. Help us so we can get this to a higher production. Mm-hmm. Okay? And share us with your friends
we
and your family.
Level up,
level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. So make sure you do that. Share us with your friends, family, all that, so we can grow together. All of us, okay, as a big family. And that's pretty much it. Is that it?
I think so.
Okay, well, Diamond.